Well, Mr. President, I'm glad to welcome our colleagues back from the August work period. Spending time back in our states with the folks we represent isn't just part of our job. More than anything else, it what allows us to be effective here in Washington. Now, one particular moment of my time back home has received its fair share of attention in the press over the past week. But I assure you, August was a busy and productive month for me and my staff back in the Commonwealth.